Hello friends, good afternoon to all of you. In this video, we will discuss about the second law of crystallography, that is the law of that is the Hales law. So friends, Hales law is nothing but the law of rationality of indices. Yesterday, the introductory part of this law we was already discussed in the previous video. But related to that, some example I have to put in front of you, and how this example is solved, we will discuss by using a particular crystal system and by the plane. First of all, we should understand what is the Hales law or what is the rationality of indices. The method of designating or indexing the plane in a crystal is known as the Hales law. So when this rationality of indices first introduced by physicist whose name is Arrhenius, and he was suggested how we indexing the planes of the crystal. In this case, they was considered that for any crystal we may choose the set of three coordinate axes, that is x, y and z. Okay, and on that axis, the plane of the crystal we have to consider, and that plane of the crystal which may be intersect, which may be parallel to any one of the axes, and on that basis we have to find out the indices by using the whole integer like MNP. In some books, that integer was used LMP is like that. So friend, that whole integer we have to consider along with the sign of that particular crystal. That sign is nothing but A, B, C. A sign length along the axis of X, along the axis of Y, and along the axis of J. Arrhenius was suggested such a type of the indexing pattern in this law. It is the second law of crystallography. So let's start to discuss how we consider the plane related to this crystal system. Now here, I first draw one of the plane of the crystal system. Okay. A by A, B by B, and J by J. J. If you have to use the integer in this case, how to write down the integer? That is A, M, B, and N, J is like that. And so friend, what happened? You just convert it 1, 1, 1. It is the best indices as per the plane which are cutting this crystal along the X, Y, and Z axis. Now we just take another plane only for the understanding purpose. That is, suppose L M N O is like this. Or if you want to give the another label. Consider this is the crystal and I have passed one of the plane to this side, isn't it? And this diagram is nothing but the correlate width of such a type of the crystal system. Now look what, this is the plane L, M, N, O. You just assume that and I just pass this plane from this crystal. Then friend, look that crystal case with respect to the three coordinate axes X, Y, and J. What you will be get? Yeah. This ML line is cut to this crystal on the X axis to the full X. Okay, and therefore, as per the X axis, we will be get the indices A by A because it's covered the whole X. Now look where this plane is parallel to the J axis. Look where this plane is parallel to the J axis. No any type of intercept have been observed here, and therefore when we consider about the z-axis, we will be getting C infinity bar C. Okay friends, and when we look toward the y-axis, this plane is also parallel to the y-axis, and when the plane is parallel to any x belongs to that axis, that indices is denoted by the infinity, and therefore as such denotes this number is B infinity by B. And when we simplify it as per the rule of best indices, we will get 1 infinity infinity. So friend, you always remember that if there is any type of the infinity is given, that time that plane is parallel to that particular axis. Hope you will be understanding this. Now, the another one term is also very important. That is, I just draw one of the plane. Consider the reciprocal of the intercept and he got a particular information regarding to rationality. And so, whatever the case indices you will get, you just reciprocally, you will get the whole number related to that. So, it is a base indices for the plane of, which plane L and O. Then, what is the Miller indices for this? 1 by 1, 1 by infinity, 1 by infinity, and when 1 by infinity you will be get, the plane is 1, 0, 0, and it is the rational. Okay, and same thing, when I write the Miller indices for this plane, I will get here 2, 2, 2, okay, and this plane is also provide the particular information related to the place, how to cut the crystal on the particular axis. And if you just remember this, the Miller indices is nothing but the reciprocal of base indices. And on that basis, we will be solve those examples which I have already written on the blackboard. Now, let